So the first ever online appearance of Archie Luxury on YouTube was on September 2011. That means that it was 2 years before my time. And why am I saying this to you? Because today I'm going to tell you about my first ever YouTube video, and that was in August of 2013. I was presenting this watch, this cheater. It's an SNX J89 Seiko, which is they just homage. And I wore it the first time I was on YouTube. So what do you fucker think about that, eh? What do you fuckers think about that? Let's do some soundboard action.
I love the watch.
It's an affordable piece. It's quite an amazing piece.
Man on the fucking moon.
Archie slept with over 7,000 women.
Half a dozen pieces of fucking shit. Fuckers. Butt fuckers.
Man on the moon.
I love the watch.
I'm Archie Luxury. You fuckers think of that.
Thank you.
The softly spoken magic spell.